Hey you guys, are you tired of dying of bots? Are you tired of losing every single game? Well, fear no more. I'm gonna get you more wins like these. I'm gonna get you more bot lobbies in this video. So it's very easy to get bot lobbies. Stay tuned. But before we get to that, special thanks to Justin M, Jelly Mark 20, and Save Philip. I did not put you on the list because I didn't have enough space. I'm so sorry if I didn't put your name. And if you want to join this list of supporters, these are the only ones that have been commentating in the past 3 days. You gotta type in code TechWidge in the Fortnite item shop and comment down in the description, and I'll add you to the list. So without further ado, let's get to it. So what you want to do is you want to make a brand new account, but the thing about this, it has to be on mobile or Switch. So it can't be on PlayStation or PC, it has to be mobile or Switch. And if you breathe oxygen, make sure to like the video. So without further ado, I want to show you this gameplay. After you make the account on your mobile or Switch, then you want to add it to your regular Fortnite lobby, and you want to make the mobile slash Switch account party leader. And then once you're inside the game, you want to close out Fortnite on your phone or on your Switch immediately, because you don't want it to level up, because if it levels up, you're gonna get into regular games. So you do not want it to level up. So that is going to be the worst part if you let it level up. So I cannot say that enough. But if you take away one thing from this video, make sure to not let it level up. So it's very easy to get bot lobbies. As you can see, I'm just showing off this little game. I'm sorry if I'm flexing a little bit, but I also made a new TikTok. I'll try to link it down in the description for my channel. But it's very easy to get bot lobbies, and as you can see, I hit this guy for 77 and he didn't even know. I killed this guy easy, and then the other guy pops up, and then I pop him 198, guys, 198. And if you're watching right now, if you're watching till the end, I'm doing something special. If you comment dubs in the comments, I'll feature you in my next video at the beginning of the video. So I'll see you next.